Alright guys, so today we're doing some more Mass Effect Zero Dawn, and thank you so much for all your support on the first video and all that. So, let's see. Haven't really changed that much of anything, but right now we are starting on a new spot of this story mission right here. Alright, we are supposed to head that way, but we already done to see what we need, so let's go ahead and get a move on. Alright, need to head on this way. Long jump. Alright, just keep on heading this way. Whoa man, let's not fall off. Right, just the hover and all that.
If we hug that wall, they might keep us safe.
Alright, let's make sure we don't run into any enemies right now. Most of these guys look like they're dead.
Bodies here. Lightning didn't do this.
Incendiary rounds. My tad's been busy.
All right, toxic.
It was an M7. They don't mess around.
We're close. The nav point shows my dad's up there.
Sir.
Stay low.
Found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Thank you. It seemed important.
Remember that. Follow your gut.
Well, right now, my gut says we're in trouble here.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop, the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
We suggest if we can get in there and shut it down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble. But we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If Scott's game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Load.
This went south in a hurry.
Go, 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 go.
They're coming out of the woodwork. Right.
Keep things tight. Don't get separated.
Right. See, we need to find here.
Scott, get moving.
Scott,
Alright, he's down. Alright. So far we've cleared out a little bit. And now let's get to it. Man, get out of the way. Alright, let's keep on. So, we've cleared out most of the spots, and now we gotta work our way up. So, alright, they're down. Let's head to it.
Sam, biotic amp interface mode.
Alright.
I'm here!
Keep the momentum up! Don't let him get the drop on you!
I guess our job is to, like, get this guy to the other side.
Keep up!
Have to keep right. An eye on Flex.
Not if we keep moving forward! Don't! Ready? Let's all get right. Inside there!
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine!
Alright, let's get these guys out of the way.
Working.
Let's reload.
Where are we going?
All the way to the top.
And then what?
We'll know when we get there.
Right, seems like he's dead.
Oh, that hurt.
Sam, give right, me engineer profile. Up. Squad, on me.
All right, he's
We're
down.
Almost there. This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back.
You heard him.
In one piece. Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Alright, these guys are kind of good at dodging what comes at them. Alright, that guy's out in the open. Alright, we got to hear that heavy. He's down. Alright, mostly everybody's down now.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
There's more coming up!
What's the plan here?
Alright,
they'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us.
Where'd you want us?
Got it!
Ourselves. Alright, they're gonna come from these directions.
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Analyzing possible evidence. 25% decrypted.
Hurry!
Alright, he's down. Alright, now let's get covered.
Hold both sides! Can't let them slip through!
Alright, we got a heavy right there.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back!
Alright, that thing's almost ready.
Well,
50%.
Alright, we've got to take him down.
It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
Alright, he's down.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment. Do it!
Alright, it's down.
I think I really pissed that one off!
Alright, let's try and handle this
Maybe
spot.
Maybe because I shot him in the face!
Progress.
Decryption is 75% complete.
Take out the heavy.
We've almost got it.
Ryder, don't go too far. They're falling back.
You could be regrouping for another. Ryder, the fight's back in.
Decryption.
Yeah, you thought you could escape
I
me.
I did it. It's a secure. security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Alright, found the Pathfinder.
Scott, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
Alright.
We need to get this... Put your back into it.
You really think we can shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
That's all anyone back in the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets.
Oh, yeah.
Let's get back to the shuttle again.
Alright, I'm back in town. Alright, your mouth will want you to lay out.
Lay on fly. Yeah.
You talk to your mom?
No, not the place. You know what I'm saying.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna be back working on this field.
Alright. Love you too. Alright.
Repeat! We need an emergency extraction now!
They're spinning up the shuttle. ETA is 3, maybe 4 minutes.
We don't have that long.
Initiating transfer. Is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back, Scott.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
Then how did I make it out? Hey, you still with us? Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam. I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his. And he chose you. I'm sorry, Scott. I know this must be a blow.
He made the ultimate sacrifice. He got the team out of danger. We all owe him for that.
He once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam, Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Cora?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Scott.
If that's how it has to be.
Don't sell yourself short. I think you can do it.
Cora?
It's what he wanted. I won't stand in the way. But being Pathfinder is a serious job. Sure you're ready for this?
It's why I'm here. Exploring the unknown.
Just like your dad, huh?
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you. I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us.
Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon. He needs to rest first. He's got 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your sister. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can she. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel, not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right. I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
All right, so we just saw probably the enemy of the game.
You gonna be
travel
okay,
to the Nexus.
The captain just called me
Pathfinder. Tram.
This is really happening.
All right, let's go travel.
Just take a deep breath. I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's
Captain
yours.
Wants to see a full duty.
You
role.
Just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure.
All right, up here.
You weren't ready. To...
Let's get traveling.
It'll be nice to see some friendly faces this time.
The Nexus runs a support crew, just enough to finish building the station and provide safe harbor for the Arcs.
Means we can start waking our people up.
They built a bar, right? Gotta have champagne for the welcome party.
So far, I just like the way this looks.
I could use a buzz.
We all
looks fun to me.
Yeah.
I mean, it looks very stable.
Rough ride so far.
We'll bounce back.
Please leave a like if you would wish for the universe to be like this a little bit. Or pretty much not a little bit, like almost everything to be like this.
Here we are.
Like technology like this.
I don't see
like I gotta search for a new world.
Where is everybody?
Alright, it's dark in here.
Welcome to the Nexus, gateway to Andromeda. I'm Avena, a virtual intelligence designed to assist you with immigration.
Can you tell us where the welcome party is hiding?
I'm sorry. My code is limited to information and simple interaction simulations. Please select from the following pre-programmed responses.
What is the Nexus?
The Nexus serves as the central hub for the Andromeda Initiative's colonization efforts. It is the first destination for all colonists upon their arrival in the new galaxy. Please enjoy the many venues the Nexus has to offer. As the station expands, it will one day serve as the seat of government for Milky Way colonists. Providing a safe, stable, and prosperous environment is our primary goal.
Not from the looks of it.
What can you tell me about the Andromeda Galaxy?
Here in Andromeda, you are over 2 million light years away from the Milky Way Galaxy. This is the furthest any life form has ever traveled outside our home system, making you a brave pioneer indeed. The Nexus itself is located in a region known as the Helios Cluster. Here, you and thousands of your fellow colonists will fulfill your dreams of settling a new home. Fortune awaits.
What year is it?
The current year is 2819. After spending over 600 years in stasis, it's normal to feel disoriented or confused upon arrival. Our helpful medical staff can assist with any physical or psychological after effects you may be experiencing.
Well, she's got the date right, at least.
So where is everyone? That's all.
It has been my pleasure. Please see one of our helpful immigration staff for further assistance. And welcome to your new home in Andromeda, where the brightest star is you. Current wait time for immigration processing is unknown error.
Right. That was helpful.
All right, so we're in our new home in Andromeda.
There's a guy.
Let's see what we should be doing.
Hi there. We're from Ark Hyperion, and wondering where everybody went.
Did he hear you?
Did you say an Ark? This is the Nexus, right? Pretty sure we parked in the right place.
And for what it's worth, your VI over there could use an update.
Of course, I'm sorry. It's just, we thought you were all dead.
What?
Or captured, or lost in dark space, or... But you're here. You have no idea how much this means.
I don't believe it. I'm Tyrion Kandros. I lead our militia on the Nexus.
I'm Scott Ryder. This is Cora Harper and Liam Costa, part of the Pathfinder team.
I'm sorry for the confusion. Our sensors told us an Ark had arrived, but Helios is notorious for scrambling equipment. We thought you were just another malfunction.
Well, I've got a shipload of people that says we're here.
Of course, it's just... you're the first Ark we've seen. After a year of waiting and no sign of the others, we shuttered this area and stopped looking.
You've been stranded for a whole year?
Longer. I'll fill you in on the way to Op Center. Everything that could go wrong with our plan has.
Sounds to me like we're just getting the crew together.
Right away, we hit a band of dark energy that knocked us off course.
We're familiar with it.
Then you'll know why we call it the Scourge. We lost
all right, so this guy, he seems pretty interesting.
A lot of people died. No power, no food. The chaos went on for months. It finally led to armed rebellion. When order was restored, the insurgents were banished. Exiles, we called them.
Are things back to
normal? All right. If I could say how fast this travels, I'd say this travels about... now, so maybe the worst is over. Probably not as fast as the speed of sound, but I'd probably say about...
No word from anyone, period.
Any threats from the
80...
So far we've
90...
We're here.
Well, who knows how many hours?
You guys
how many miles
ahead.
Per hour?
I'll check out the security situation.
You should know our command structure has been fractured. Some of us are filling in for leaders who died.
Is it true?
They said drop everything and report for duty.
And no one was expecting an Ark to finally show up.
Docking procedures are green across the board.
Stand by to merge Hyperion power into the grid.
The crew of the Hyperion.
Good luck.
I'm Jaren Tan, director of the initiative. You have no idea how much your arrival means to us.
Not as much as it means to us. We had one hell of a time getting here. Nice to see some friendly faces.
Hungry faces. Any supplies you can spare would be appreciated.
This is Foster Addison. She oversees colonial affairs. Where's the Pathfinder?
You're looking at him.
You're not Alec Ryder.
My father's dead. He made me his successor.
Alec is dead. Please understand, the entire initiative is at risk. None of the Golden Worlds panned out. They're a bust, and there's been no word from the other Arks.
What happened to them?
Unknown. Our supplies are nearly depleted. Rationing bought us some time, but even that's running out.
We need to find more resources, but that takes people. And we can't wake them up.
Until they have somewhere to live. A golden world.
Now more than ever, we need a Pathfinder.
It now falls to you, Ryder. Are you up to the task?
I may not have been the first choice, but I'm ready for this.
youthful enthusiasm will only get you so far in Andromeda.
That's no way to treat a guest. I'm Nakmor Kesh, superintendent of this station. Hope they haven't scared you off already.
It's nothing personal, but now isn't the time for on-the-job training.
At least the Pathfinder here seems willing to try. We could use a fresh perspective.
You've heard my concerns. I'll leave you to it.
We're all feeling the pressure. Let's have a private word in my office, Ryder. We'll discuss giving you a scoutship. I'm happy to work out the details with your associate.
Welcome to the Nexus.
Thank you for standing up for me there.
Hope's in short supply here. What little we can find should have a chance.
Ma'am, the Hyperion's core is now online.
Let me show you something. An hour ago, that was all dark. But with the power from your ship, you're keeping the lights on. You have my vote.
And when the power runs out?
You'd best go talk to Director Tan. Make sure that doesn't happen. And don't be shy. Come see me when you have a chance.